Thanks for showing me where not to go, Mike.